Hi everyone, this is Miss Gypsy Rose Lee, and today is Throwback Thursday. So it's 7 years ago in 2016, Broadway did a very first musical celebration ever in 2016 called Telephone Hour. The play, well, technically is from the Broadway show and the movie Bye Bye Birdie. So here are the kids. It's a girl with a black bow with a yellow shirt and a red overalls. She's playing a guitar, and this is a girl with a white headband with the pink striped shirt, and there's another girl with the purple shirt. And these are the kids from the movie Bye Bye Birdie. So we have 72 days left. So we have 72 days left until the musical celebration.